troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots not possible.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier. Captain Riley? Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into two teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be...
Shepard. We've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
That's an interesting goal, but is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics. Anything that can give us an edge.
And how did you wind up in charge?
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality, too.
But even they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
I could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine, but I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud...
You shot Bryson. You killed him.
No, I couldn't have. I'm not a murderer. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you want to...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating? I think we're really onto something. Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, "The enemy of my enemy is my friend," may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. it may yield more information.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan. These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Anne Bryson, age 9.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rakdai. Their movements during the Rakdai Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rakdai weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rakdai to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rakdai fleet activity to find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient Rakdai ships, those appear to be sightings of ships that match Rakdai signatures.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding the search filter now.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Meteorite sample. With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Izo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Adding it now.
Sir, this is Bryson. We know the Reapers are after Leviathan. Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it.
That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands...
It won't. The data's encrypted.
per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart. Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy?
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Doing so now.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster's more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Zero deposits.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Reaper activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant. Based on the search results, Garneau is in one of these three systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Alien sightings?
We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garneau.
Thank you.
exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Any more intel on what this Leviathan could have been?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is Garneau, Dr. Bryson's associate, that we are looking for.
Right. If we find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
Agreed.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. Just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. They're after Leviathan, too. Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in. Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Scouting party.
And by the sound of it, they're pissed off.
Get Garneau before the serious troops arrive.
The civilians inside are likely to be worried.
Business as usual.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes. For the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. It would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Something ain't right here, Lola.
Let's look around. Carefully.
The people seem fearful. It is difficult to determine why.
Need to fix that. That elevator.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
Elevator security log said Garneau came through here in the last week. Why lie?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that. Have one.
Access denied.
Turn back. You don't belong here.
Yeah, I'm getting that feeling.
I see a trend among the miners. They appear to be doing everything but mining.
Attention. Comm system is offline.
Bryson, it's Garneau. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry.
So he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yep. We just get to the security terminal and plug in the code.
Punch in Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Granted.
seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics. What?
File 7364.
Access granted.
Is that Garneau?
Hope the hell it isn't.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
What about the artifact you talked about in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we are seeking to Garneau.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You'll bring only death.
He
said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
Map shows the service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
I am noticing a pattern. Despite the law of averages, we never find Reapers moving in a direction away.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged and is on reserve power.
Let's make it quick, then. In Bryson's office. Move! I got a shot!
Turn back!
Garneau! Damn it.
Shepard, over here.
What have you got?
That was not Garneau. This is. It appears he's been dead for a while.
So Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data, and a personal log with 8 missed calls from a Dr. Ann Bryson.
Ann Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. You all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
man.
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Will you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
It's arranged for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
If these people have been out of it for that long, they're in for a shock.
It now seems Leviathan not only has the power to destroy a Reaper, but possesses an indoctrination ability.
Maybe this thing is a Reaper.
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garno's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and